What's up, guys? Spectre Commander here, and we are going to continue South Park the Fractured Butthole. Continue. Alrighty. So I know I tried to stream this the other day, and I had some issues with the stream. So actually right off where we left off, so all we've done from the actual last stream is just kind of walk around a little bit. Not much, just been, you know, really collecting stuff. I want to grab this, I'm gonna get back here and grab a... Hey, there we go. Make sure you grab that. Anything over here worth? No? Okay, cool. We're done.
Your mother picked out that outfit for you?
Okay, yeah, so we went into Tom's Rhinoplasty, then this building, and then going into the D-Mobile now.
What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today?
You purchase a phone plan. New accessories just in.
I'm gonna buy a phone plan. It's cool. Artifact. $30 for a phone plan.
Hey,
it's it's fucking what I pay. That's less than what I pay, and I have the real D-Mobile. Alright, post office. I'm supposed to go to an alley right now.
I remember when you didn't have to lock your cats up at night.
Cool. It's locked. That's not locked. That's not locked. That's not locked. Hey, and that's not locked. Cool. Just grabbing all this stuff. It comes in use later.
I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
The fuck are you? Hey. Keep going. I think we're supposed to go the other way at this point.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding. You made a mistake. You came to the right place. Nice adult purchasing decision, kid.
Locked? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure where I need to go. Probably check the map. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go. Yep. I passed it. That's what I thought. It's, right here. Yep, there we go. Hey. Cheesing vial. Macaroni. Then I gotta go this way. Here's one of, Big Gay Owls. Or Gay Owls. Can't remember his name. Cool.
Remember the Rockford Files? Ooh, I mean me. Remember Lawrence Welk?
I mean, bear, you mean, bear? I like the memories. Dark Meadows, that's where Token lives. Not saying that to be an asshole, that's literally where Token lives. I got a lava here, can't. Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go left, damn it. So what happens when you don't pay attention to where the fuck you need to go?
Meow.
Meow.
Whoa. With controlled substances. Step away from the
okay, that was a little scary. Hey, more members.
New kid, Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Alright, can't be tempted by the amazing wings and hot bitches.
Hi, welcome to Raisins. Just want to get a day? Well, come right over here, cutie.
Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes.
Sorry, I'm only into brittle superheroes.
Over here, hon!
Ah. So psychic superheroes and brutalist superheroes. That's pretty cool.
Over here, hon.
What did you say?
I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
Oh, sorry. I only follow elementalist superheroes.
So I pretty much gotta keep changing.
Yeah, I only take selfies with assassin superheroes.
I am
that's my thing.
What? What? I'm wearing the Assassin's Creed outfit. I'm as assassin as they get. What? Yeah.
Mosquito is coming with us!
No chance! See, Mr. Mosquito? We told you everyone else in here was a loser. Here's some losers now!
I can't leave now. I got a pitcher of lemonade on the way.
Welcome to the team. You're gonna need a total makeover.
Knock some sense into Mosquito. That'll snap it out of I feel so tingly. Damn it, Clyde. I'm gonna knock some sense into you.
Nice hit, sweetie. You're so
good. Who's charmed? Use expectation mode to learn how more about his status.
Strong.
Okay.
Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
He's only gonna be charmed for one more, right? So let's go ahead and. Oh, that was horrible.
Oh my God, everything hurts and I'm dying.
Okay. Oh, that's a easy win.
I like her eyes.
Okay, so she has a lot of health. I don't think these two have a lot.
Ow, that's right, I'm a bad
was not paying attention. A lot of people?
Good here,
oh, she has a lot of health too.
She got that. Oh, leave the love of my life alone, guys. Let's make this quick.
Okay, Clyde's back on my team. Let's see. Can I hit? Go ahead and hit her.
Looks like you caught a few flies in your grill. Maybe keep your mouth closed next time.
Finish you.
We got to finish this.
Finish you. Now it's only her.
So what can I get you?
Great. One of these is gonna do the most. This one. That's right. He heals.
We'll
be ready. Cool.
Yes, friendly now.
I use items to revive down teammates.
My tube-like mouth marks are a gaze in amazement.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
What doesn't kill you makes you fit.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar. You lose, villain.
Alright, well that was that was easy.
Are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But hero, what is your kryptonite?
Alright, cool. I get to pick my kryptonite
you
now.
You can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on. There's got to be something. Look, it's okay. I'm on your team, but kid, you can tell me. All right. Let me see your character sheet.
Okay, let's see.
Take your time, it's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime.
Stupid crab people.
Tastes like crab and look like people. Want to overthrow mankind, those guys.
Tastes like crab, walk like people.
Great, job done. Your kryptonite is officially noted. Even though Mosquito must be up. Call on me if you should need me, Coon Ram.
Mosquito! Use the Allies app to edit your team. Yeah, it's fine. Can I go this way? Nope.
Isn't it great to have friends to battle with? You'll meet more of the boys in town if you help them out. I'm sure they'll be happy to fight with you too. Hope that
helped. That's a scary text that I just got. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to go, to the school and the church. So I need to go down, all the way across, back down, across. Okay. Just that way I know where I'm going.
Hey there, gaming bud. You can use your snapping pops to ignite things like fireworks. Give it a try.
Oh, forget. For some reason, it looks like I'm getting weird. Oh, there we go. Just needed to open up my menu. That was weird. We got like weird random frames. Still kind of getting them. Oh well.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're pee-peeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new
child.
I'm
gonna get molested.
Face your fears.
Yep.
You're dead. Fuck your mom.
You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Moo.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. I'd like to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Yep.
Oh, I guess this one likes it rough. No complaints here.
Telegraphic attacks. Okay, so I just have to avoid that. Let's move over here then.
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
Hide and seek, huh? Do I get a kiss if I find you?
Whoa, that priest likes kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught.
Oh my god, Tally.
Don't be shy. There's no reason to hide.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, he's on fire.
Oh yeah, he has risen all right.
That's good. He's on fire. I can't get him from here.
Oh my. I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to? Good. I'm full of God's grace and nowhere to put it.
Come out wherever you are.
Just let me get warmed up.
Okay, this guy needs to go down. Okay, good. Okay, one down.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me?
Alright, and end here.
Don't be shy, there's no reason to hide.
Okay, it's my turn.
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
Huh. Here, little kitty, come out and play.
Oh, look, there's a poster. I remember to grab that.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
Okay, yep, I can take him out now. Don't need to run. Beautiful. Oh god, that was horrible. Cool.
Going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni pitch. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Cool, so I can call Moses. Alright, I want to get back in there.
Jesus saves sinners.
I'll be in touch soon when you're ready to take the next step. I would be proud to have a photo of us together after all we've been through. Bless you, new child.
I gotta find that password somewhere.
Morgan Freeman was God.
Oh, yeah, I learned that.
Never cared about the sick and the poor.
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco. King out.
Okay. Taco shop. I do need to go down first. You go to the school? Ooh, that car came out of nowhere. Oh, chaos kids.
Look not upon the agents of chaos! Yes, leave us to our chaos!
Just left your car door open, eh? Hey, look, this guy too. Very, trusting here. Talk to the counselor, okay?
Oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh, great, thanks for coming. Have a seat.
Sure.
As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid.
Holy crap.
Okay, new kid, it's really simple when, when you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other.
Well, I'm a guy.
Boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short, but... Well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgender, okay? Or trans for short. Okay. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered? Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just
what?
Take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, hi. I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that?
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties.
Okay.
Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
No. I'm fine. Let's just get more of the story done.
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy. We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
What?
Hey,
I'd rather have Super Craig right now. I don't want Super Craig.
What?
I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
What?
I'm gonna kill out there. You can't kill what you can't see.
If you actually read the Constitution, you'd understand it's my patriotic duty to fuck you up. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right
what?
Decision.
That's going to leave some scars. Don't get bummed out, Bumlord.
You're burning like that Bible bush. America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
You okay, Super Craig? Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Andrew, would you like about now?
Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite! Yes! It is I, Super Craig. Mega Pump Push!
Damn, that was a lot of damage.
You did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up. TV miniseries event, because that's how fast I am. I'm gonna roast you for that.
Alright, got a Hate Forge artifact and 26 cents. Let's look here. Where do I gotta go? Freeman Taco. I gotta go up into the. Actually, there's a fast point right there.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Let's go.
Good going, new kid.
Oh, we're looking on time. All right, cool. About halfway.
See you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
In the box.
You dare disrupt the flow of chaos? Sure, I'll let you in the pig after the markets collapse.
Freeman's Tacos, carne asada, nacho tamales.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu, and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food... Now that you've had your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that.
Enchiritos.
And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Crafting recipe collection. Can I get a
picture?
Nothing
left to do now but document this moment in human history with a selfie.
Now I know you can fight Morgan Freeman as a boss battle.
Okay, let's never do that again.
But I know you need to get the time fart.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Hey. That's one of the... Oh, difficulty 4 stars. Didn't see that. Almost.
Well, and just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
New kid, you've done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon,
out! Hey, level up. I'll go ahead and apply the next artifact I can. Artifacts. I have 80 might, which is pretty high. Yeah, see the thing right here? That's the might you need to do the level. So going back in here, I need a might of 60. I have a might of 80. So I'm above.
Let's go, kiddies. I got porn to watch.
My house. Butter's house.
Where are you going, pussy? You're
Coon's
a pussy.
House.
Pussy!
Fuck you, Mom.
Ah, new kid, come, take a seat. All right, well, how's it going out there? Okay, good talk. Well, listen, I think you show some potential, and I'm gonna upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations.
Yay.
I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm going to let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to
Can
add?
Can I
to
add the necromancer? I want the necromancer. All right, let's see. Psychic. Weaponized mind gathering.
Cyborg.
Cyborg.
Elementalist.
An elementalist. Grab psychic.
Psychic, like Professor X. Okay, I think those two will work nicely together. But now we're gonna need to change your backstory too. So let's go back again to that fateful night. Back when you were little. You did lay awake that night, but the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. And then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying. Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power! As a psychic superhero, you focused your mind and prepared for battle. Your foes had brawn, but you had brains. You used those brains to create a psi shield.
You're just gonna sit there and face me, kid? What do you think of this? What the... What
What's with the kid?
You sensed another threat coming from up the stairs. As the brute entered, you overpowered his weak mind with a dazzling flash.
I didn't realize I had to move.
What?
First intruder tried his luck again. But his attack still couldn't penetrate your mental barrier.
What is this power?
Still under the influence of Mind Glitter, the biggest intruder attacked his fellow thug.
That's kind of cool.
What do you think you're doing? I can't think at all.
Now you've centered your mental energy to further trivialize your enemy's attacks.
Come on, that's just not fair.
The intruder still thought he could get a hit in on you.
I'm just out of ideas. Me too.
You were done toying. You focused your mental energy once more. You got into position to unleash a massive cerebral blast.
Maybe brains are better than brawn.
That was actually
so
pretty cool.
You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe. And then that's when the unthinkable happened.
You saw your dad.
You saw your dad.
Fuck your mom.
And from then on, you had to live with the fact because you were busy helping a baby. Stop your mom from being fucked by your dad. That's heavy, man. I'm really sorry. I know you probably want to know why. Why your dad fucked your mom, but those are answers you'll have to find for yourself.
Security friends alert! Security friends alert! Seriously, guys, alert! Alert!
Security friends alert! Mrs. Coon, what's happening?
It's the Freedom House!
What have they done now?
Just get to Main Street, hurry!
We're coming! Coon! Ah! Well, new kid? Looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me!
Yeah, I kind of get to select which ones I want, huh? That's my power. Let me place this one with that shield. Let me place this one with that. I'll keep the triple burn and the backfire blast because I think those are good powers to have. Burn people, put a shield around, and then deal more damage.
No time to wait, Butthole. This way, Butthole. Towards the bus stop. It's the quickest route. My coon sense is on fire. Freedom House is on the move. Confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst. God damn it.
They really are the worst.
Escort Main Street, Butthole, and gird your loins for battle.
We were supposed to be a duo, remember, Twig?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. They're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Twig was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
Your whole group makes no sense!
Because you're a traitor, Twig, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you! By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes!
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion!
Eric, you must listen to me.
Okay.
Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags. He just caught his dick in my mind.
He did?
Alright, you son of a bitch.
Okay.
Motherfucker! Good friend, deal with these assholes!
Yeah, just start.
You're making a big mistake messing with human friends. Let's mess with some physics. Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
I am Wonder Twig, champion of justice.
What? That's gay.
Yeah, gay. Yeah.
Wait. I'm up. Okay. Enjoy.
So that pulls your friendlies to you, then heals them. Car.
Get out of the street, friggin' kids!
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear.
Here I go.
I love that so much.
Suck on this, you have a pal.
Wow, Tupperware has a lot of health.
It's my turn to get fresh. I'll just put this here.
Let's take things fast.
Fuck up Tweak.
What a surprise.
I will right wrongs and triumph over evil. And not meet you.
Wait, me? Think of a warm breeze and a hot chick in a bikini.
It's not really much you could do. In a bad spot.
Time for the Tupperware party! Engage, Tupper Tornado. Sorry, new kid. You're just on the wrong team.
Ultimate ready.
Fast pass is on the starting block.
I'm gonna take out Tweak.
Hey, I thought I was supposed to defeat Wonder Tweak in my movie.
New kid's gonna kick your ass, Freedom Pals!
Holy crap.
Make way for Mysterio.
Today, you crossed paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
That was some dark shit, man. Super Craig to the rescue. Mega Fist Puncheroo. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Mega Fist Puncheroo.
Tupperware, keeping it fresh. Tupper Tornado point. Maybe that'll knock some sense into you.
Oh, that's gross. It's because he's in a helmet. And heal. Perfect.
You don't have to be on their side, new kid.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Yep, yep. Super Craig of Wonder Tweak fan fiction and mental eye mask. Cool.
Good job, new kid. You're really getting the hang of this. Hey, wait. What about Code? Oh, shit, come on!
Coon, what happened?
Timmy got away?
He completely raped my mind. You okay? No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
I love the look that my guy had, like, what the literal fuck?
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Okay, so I think I'll go talk to the mayor, and we'll call that an episode.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids! Oh, is a little Forthy of what?
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, all right, look. You might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please. Find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it. Cancel all my meetings today!
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Excellent. Keep up the good work, Aid.
Okay. Yeah, so... Let me see, is there anything... Oh, hey, look, there's a... No, not that one. Just click. Yep, that's it. And there we go.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
Can I get a picture with you?
What kid doesn't love a photo with the highest ranking official of their municipal government?
Cool, I got that.
Very good.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
Chief.
Why, yes, I love engaging in social media activities. It's so important.
Fuck, I was following you. Idiot.
Great, maybe I'll...
Let's take a picture, future voter.
Wasn't it John Jansen and Jansen Johnson?
On behalf of the entire mayor's office, thank you for your support.
You know what, I'm thinking of, Futurama, not South Park. Okay, so yep, that was... Mayor's office. So, let's see. What do we gotta do next? Gotta go to Coon and Friends next. Looks like there's something with Mosquito. Yeah. So, we will continue next time, guys.